Let's go, baby. Alter item. Kalau dia terang tu dia di kat atas. Good. Ada ada new punya. God damn it. Mutar royak.
This is the safe room Will showed me. The one with the altered item inside. Great. More clocks.
Stop the clock. It's duplicating anymore.
How am I supposed to get across that? Thank you.
How indeed? Oh, hilang. It's the anchor. Shit. Cuba balik. Cuba balik. Mungkin dia halang aku balik.
Great. More clocks. This is the safe room you showed me. The one you left behind. How am I supposed to get across that?
We cannot. The anchor is.
This is the safe room Will showed me. The one with the altered items.
Hidden train. Ada satu tak buka lagi. Xiong. Reload speed. No. You're not doing that. Nope, you're not doing that. Mission. Go straight. Damn you. Accelerator. That's what I'm talking about. hadiah boh. Banyak banyaknya hadiah. Damage against armor. Ambush! Nandang. Isne. Tambah. Tambah lagi. Nebu zombie. Apa kuat sangat? To be on top of each other, like the light going up. It's an hourglass, it doesn't stay close. Why the sand is leaving the wall? Six.
Happiness comes. White knows. Yellow. Red.
Oh.
Red.
what the Bureau calls Dylan. His cell's been breached. Has the Hiss found him? Are you there with him? Can you protect him?
I don't have time to read them. Chest.
Altered world event case in the New York City subway tunnels. The agents found their way up into the building. Once we became aware of it, it was there. For the rest of the population, it was hiding in plain sight, a slippery blind spot, seemingly discouraging observation. It's a place of power, an ongoing AWE of its own, seemingly adhering to its physical outer constraints, and yet constantly breaking the known boundaries of reality. It's unstable, shifting. Note, for more details on control points and the research and process to stabilize and secure the core sectors, refer to a separate presentation. After extensive research and investigation, the Bureau made the building its headquarters on November 13th, 1968. Federal Bureau of Control was never out in the open. This was always an obfuscated, classified top secret. So imagine our surprise when the building's observation and resistant aspects began in some unquantifiable way to affect the Bureau as a whole.
Red. Oh, dah start 5 dah. Good, baby, good. Dah start 5, aku dah boleh delete 3. Nah. Ooh. Ooh, yeah. I can start deleting trees. Simpan dulu. Let's go. Dylan! What a jump scare. Biru. Can I shoot? No. Oh. Bye bye.
It's been a long time since Dylan and I knew each other. I've wondered about him. What kind of man he'd grow up to be. Were things as hard for him as they were for me? Maybe in here, they were even harder.
Is there something I can help you with?
I'm Jesse, the new director. I need to get inside.
New director? Right. Well, okay. Hello, I'm Frederick Langston, the Panopticon supervisor. It's not the best time for a tour. We have hiss everywhere, numerous cell breaches, and system failures across the board, but you're the director, so here we go. Founded by Zachariah Trench, the Panopticon is our state-of-the-art repository for all altered items.
I don't have time for this.
Power and...
I was told Dylan Faden was kept here. Can you help me find him?
Faden? Sure. Darling wanted him somewhere secure and isolated, away from people. He's in the maximum security cells, upper level. But there's currently a pressing matter, ma'am. We've got an object of power loose in there. It's wrecking the place. The Benikoff TV? It's a real doozy. Salvador took a team in to handle it, but no one's heard from them for hours. This is a Category 5 OOP we're talking about, and if we don't contain it soon, it will tear the Panopticon apart. And we don't want all those altered items getting loose, ma'am. No, trust me.
Dylan's in there. Open the door, Langston. I'll handle it.
If you say so. I usually tell first-timers not to touch anything, so, just do that. Here, I'll get the door for you. And please, ma'am, call me Fred.
Thanks, Langston.
Some of the security cameras aren't working. How do I get those fixed?
Maintenance staff will repair any damaged systems once normal operations have resumed, sir.
Oh, yeah. That makes sense.
What are you talking about? Right, like... macam AI. Ah, this is a door? Okay.
The Panopticon. Dylan's close. But that object of power might wreck this place before I find him.
Benikoff TV. Mari aku upgrade sekejap. Upgrade sekejap. Upgrade. Cannot. Oh. Nah, I need to wait. Remote thought dengan topic echoes. Tunggu dulu untuk kita jual. Okay. Sign, eh? Buka tutup. Let's go. That edge of power. Mailbox. Fan lah terbang. Terbang mana ni? Floating. So mana? Rubber duck.
Something went wrong with the Bureau's plan to make Dylan the next director. Marshall made it sound like it was all Dylan's fault, but how much of it was what the Bureau did to him? I don't think she's telling me everything.
Ding, yeah.
My Schiffer blazer never showed up. Can you help me?
Damn. I can't. I'm sorry. There's an emergency. I'll come back. I promise.
Okay. Okay. Just don't forget. I can't stare at this thing much longer.
Frisket. After delay, I've been found. Okay. 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 Good job, gangs. Well, there's nothing. The treasure. Well, it's a shame. God damn it. Not there. Bye. Tuya.
That's the object of power. I need to cleanse it.
So powerful. Ah, now I can float. Benikoff TV. Yeah. I know. Ooh, what happens? What happens, baby? Do I just go there? Salvador! Tak ada nyawa. God damn you, Salvador. One more time, Salvador. Mana Salvador? Kenapa jauh sangat? Bengong. Twisted passage. Salvador! Come to mommy! Ya Allah ya Rabbi ya Salam ya Karim. Salvador. Takul. Nak apa ni? Damn you, Salvador. Pakai shield lah kalau gitu, tak boleh lari. Salvador. Hasta luego, Nick. Tang mu. Natamu Salvador. Salvador is the boss. Orang tu dia punya buka tu untuk bagi health. Okay, got it, got it. One more time, Salvador. One more time. Salvador. Damn you, Salvador. Salvador. Last one, Salvador. Yeah, Eh! I fail? Yes. Damn, I can fly now, baby. Fly now, baby!
Okay, dealt with the TV. Now I can find Dylan.
Aku dah ambil. Aku dah ambil. Hah. Tapi aku mati lah. We are floating bodies now. Where should I go? Where should I go? Where can I go? Tak tahu. Ke kat bawah? Kat bawah nak go. That's all for today, folks. Can I? Cannot. Eesh, kiki. Remote thought that. Bye-bye, Johnny.